To all master and all Taukin, good evening. Tonight, it is our brother Stephen who is going to give us his compassionate guidance.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank our God in heaven, to our heavenly teacher, Buddha Qigong, to all the Buddha saints and sages up there, to our seniors, to our masters, to all the masters out there, and to all of you who's here to listen to my lecture tonight. Pagiho ami, tao sui hiyo hak me kam sha lan tie non su tie. Lan lao zhou su, su zun su biu tai tie. Lan lao jen lang, goi jen lang, lan ne diam suan su, goi diam suan su zu bi, kiao goi hak diong. Ho yo a kina ami jie ki hui lai ka ta ge hak shi, gang ko. For tonight, we will be talking about contentment is happiness. In our meeting, we can get transferred to see. 知足就是幸福. 知足就是幸福. Okay, let us start. Contentment. What is happiness? Happiness is something we all want, but few know how to really attain it. Despite most of us having more things than we really need, like clothes, smartphones, and gadgets, we are not satisfied and at peace with self. What are we missing? Mani. Shami si lan ta geo shube mani, ito lan shube kwai lo. Mko cha shami si cha cha kwai lo. 快乐是咱大家想要有，不过咱真正唔知影安怎得到。虽然即马大部分咱拢有遐侪三样钱，也侪饭通食，阁有水嘅手机，阁有电脑，咱对家己嘅生命阁无满意。所以到底咱是欠什么？ We are missing the virtue of contentment. The problem with modern society is that we promote greed as a good thing. Whether we're rich and poor, young and old, many of us desire to have newer, better, and fancier stuff. But as we know by now, those things will never make us satisfied. Hence, we are discontent. 咱现代的人，咱欠因满意或满意，咱欠因满意，或是自足，伊着咱现代的社会无，咱个鼓励人，鼓励人，逐项都爱得，都爱有，咱个鼓励人去贪吧，无管咱是有钱或无钱，少年或是老，大部分咱都想要较侪物件，得着摕着较侪物件，摕着较水的物件。 提到较新的物件，唔过，咱应该知咯，物质的物件，即款物件袂只只只互咱满意，所以咱咱哩，所以咱感觉咱的生命真不知足。Discontent Discontent is a restless desire for something you can't have or something that you don't have right now. So let us ask ourselves, are we dissatisfied with our life? Are we discontent? 不满意无是咱咧所讲的，就是不满，咱咱咱会知不满意，不满意就是咱想要得到一个，咱有欲望，想要得到一个物件，不过迄个物件咱摕袂到。 提袂到，所以咱都爱问咱家己，咱对咱的生命敢有满意？啊，有满意啊！Our unceasing pursuit of material goods has made many of us greedy. It has made many of us corrupt, from your everyday salaryman to your corrupt politicians in the government. It has made few people's rich and a lot of people's poor. And as a result, it has caused imbalance in resource and suffering to a lot. With your land lang bo, se kai bo, cha zui lang jin tam bo, jin tam bo, za ho ho uwe, za ho, za ho uwe lang, shami, tiek tu zui zui, shami tam u long ka, bo bo guan si, jie po tong seng di lang, tan jia jie lang, o si jie, 政治人员, 大家都加贪, 大家都加贪污, 为着贪污, 有的人很有钱, 还有很多人, 还有很多钱, 才让世界很多不公平的事情发生。 Plus, we are in the midst of an unprecedented economic crisis caused by 2 years of pandemic lockdown, as well as Russia's invasion of Ukraine early this year. The price of all commodities like oil, rice, sugar, and many other things have skyrocketed. This goes to show that we have linked our happiness to material gains and how they have caused sufferings to many of us. 跟咱经济真歹，真乱，为着咱人民，为着咱人民去用新冠肺炎关在厝内，所以即马在创造即马经济歹。了，佫另外一个理由就是俄罗斯交乌克兰进行开始拍战，嘛是这是第，伊嘛是另外一个理由。为着安尼，即两个理由无，大物件拢起价，像油、米、糖，佮啊侪物件。 这就是跟咱证明讲，物质的物件，咱想做会让咱欢喜，不过其实，让咱做最痛苦。Therefore, we need to learn how to be content if we want to get out of this economic crisis. 所以咱若是咱想要这个经济变较好无，了，想要经济变较好，了，咱都要学安怎满意。 So, contentment. What is contentment? So, 满意, 或是自足, 知足, 什么是知足, 或是满意? For some, the state of contentment is when one has enough money to feed his family with little extras for occasional indulgence. For others, it is traveling to many different places and seeing the world. This goes to show that there is no one size fits all when it comes to contentment. 满意，有的人对有的人来讲无满意，就是趁有够钱，但是家己饲家庭，了当了够有剩的钱，当买车买厝，淡薄享受，这就是满意。 我对有个人来讲无满意，就是会当去做做多所在旅行，会当看世界。这个两个，就是互人看讲，每一个人满意的程度是无同款。So the truth is, contentment is a state of mind, and has more to do with attitude than places. Having enough money can really make us content. Because as soon as we soon we will want more. Being poor and deprived, on the other hand, would make us content as well. So, 恰恰来讲无，知足是连咱的心，要一个知足是靠咱的态度，靠人的态度，不是看人偌济钱，或是看人去什么所在，或是看人得到什么地位。 无管咱赚偌济钱，袂予咱满意，为着早班咱嘛会想要，咱会愈来愈想要愈来愈侪钱，咱袂永远袂满意。倒调来人来讲无，若是咱想过金无咱更加袂满意，就若是咱金无咱去，咱是踮世界咧食真侪苦，安尼。So contentment is being satisfied and thankful for whom you are and what you find in life. So 知足是咱对咱的生命真满意， 要唔是干那么，伊啷个真感恩，无管咱即马性命安怎，啥物情形。Truth to be said, contentment is hard to reach. 接下来讲无，知足真难过得着，真难过得着。Because modern world encourages us to be greedy. We are surrounded by advertisements on television, social media, and radio, and many other places telling us to want things. They tempt us to buy their products or service, promising to make our lives better. From childhood till we grow up, we always want more. 知足真歹得着，伊着现代诶社会无鼓励咱，都爱贪，甲人讲贪是好诶代志。若是咱特别咱看电视，或是看网络，或是看脸书，咱都会看到足侪广告。即寡广告写人讲，咱都爱买因个广告诶物件，或是迄广告诶服务。讲即寡物件交服务会互咱诶生命较好。更加改善，所以对于咱少年到咱大，咱逐摆拢想要有较新诶、较水诶物件，调较侪物件，安尼。There is nothing wrong with acquiring wealth. People need money to get by. 恰恰来讲，无趁钱无啥物唔对，咱欠人钱，伊着咱无钱，咱袂通生活。The real problem is.Many of us have legal restraint on how much we really need. When people resort to lying, cheating, and even stealing to acquire wealth, they neglect the virtue of honesty, morality, integrity, and honor. And as a result, many lose their humanity and in the process become not much different than animals.很多人说无趁钱无啥物唔对，唔对是为着咱趁钱，想要大物件拢得着无，咱袂当控制家己。若是人为着贪无，加偷、加骗、加做一寡加犯罪无，加犯罪无，这都真正唔对咯，这都无道德咯，这都等于无道德咯，安尼若是人。为着贪犯罪，无人道交动物无啥差别咯。A simple story tells us how greed can slow us down or even harm us. 一个简单的故事会甲咱证明讲贪安怎会害咱。Once upon a time, there was a village, which was known for many good swimmers.After many days of heavy rain, the village flooded when the river burst its bank. 古早无有一个山村，这个山村无，大家人拢真够受罪。有一日无，迄个山村落足大雨，落几下日的大雨，为着落足几日大雨，无迄个山村的溪无再淹水，淹到足悬的，淹到比厝较悬。When the rain ceased.Five friends in the village decided to take a boat to the opposite bank. Just as they were in the middle of the river, the boat started to fall apart. So, 迄落雨了无，五个朋友在，伊着因要去较安全的所在，无因在坐一顶茶船，用迄个茶船给带因去隔壁，带因去安全的所在。Just as they were in the middle of the river, the boat started to fall apart. Since all of them could swim very well, they jumped into the river and started swimming across to the other bank. One of the friends was found to be swimming very slowly, despite using all his strength. So, in the next day, he jumped.忽然间，就迄只船真浪无了，伊水会降足大个无，迄个让迄个船，只船沉去。所以，不过迄个五个朋友无拢足够受罪， So in the introduction, you can see KB, that should be so that. Yeah, yes, you wish you don't mind. Yes, see, if you're the two with your day, if you more. Gonna buy you be being shown she caban. So one of the friends asked, hey, why are you falling behind? You used to swim better than the rest of us. So, that guy said, I have 1,000 coins tied around my waist, and they are very heavy. So, he said, So, one of the four friends replied, the water is swift and the current is strong. Take off the gold and throw them away. So, yeah. See if you saw the guy, he go. She tweet in chimney, yaw a gang, a gang chin toa. Guy a king tanning yaw body at him. Despite his exhaustion, he shook his head because he could not bear to part with his money. Sui and Jing and Kashi a tiamlo, he mgam kahi a kim pang. No, yaw he got so it mgam pang. Soon, all the four friends are able to climb to the other side of the shore. And they, as they are standing on the safely on the shore, they saw that the fifth friend was sinking fast. So they shouted, throw away the gold. Why must you be so stupid? You are about to sink. So quite it's a boy, you see, you look out, go get But he still hung onto the money and was soon swept away by the swift river and drowned. Mgo chige lang, mgam ka hi diap kim pang kui. So ito kiong ye ke, e ke zui im shi. So, why did the young man get drowned? So che go su ga lang go, ka na hi ge xiao nen ke na im shi. It is because he clung desperately to the bag of gold strapped around his waist. It can be argued that he is more concerned about his possession than his well-being. Kanae lang na imshi, ito itatuwa mo, i-calling ika-kwanshim, e-i-hidiap-kim, e-hidiap-i-zai-san, pi-i-kaki, ito ani ita-imshi. In real life, sometimes we can be much attached and love our possession and status more than ourselves. Example, how often, sometimes when we drop our cell phone or when our car was figured out in an accident or was scratched lightly, do we feel pain in our heart Do we feel pain in our heart as if we are physically hurt? So kada kwan cha cha lan ka ki cha cha tang sha la mai tu dio ani jong jing yin bi ru se na ni chu ki bo jo shim la lo ki o si lan chu ki u chu ki pai ki o si lan ni cha bo jo shim jing dio pia o si lan ni cha bo jo shim jong kwa dio na si lan ni u ani jong dai ji hua chi. So therefore, we cannot own everything in the world. 这都是跟人讲, 咱茫较执着，了咱袂无可能，各项物件拢会，各项物件诶世界拢会通变作是咱诶。Material things will never give us true satisfaction. While we do experience some degree of happiness once we acquire our target wealth, purchase our dream car or house, it will be a while before our mind started wanting more. There will always be someone who's richer than us. Lan bo ko ling da hang meng jia lang te tio. Wu zi de meng jia wei ho lan jia jia zi du. Sui ren wu dang xia na xi lan te tio. Sui ren wu zi de lan te tio. Xin cha, xin de chu ki, xin sa, e ho lan jiam xi hua hi. Ngo ko kwe chi zan nan lo dui ge meng jia chao sheng lo. Liao lan xin do e ko kai xin yao lo. Xiu bei ka xin de meng jia. Liao ko xua lo ki lai gong bo. 无管咱有偌济物件，逐摆会有人比咱较有钱。Of course, there will always be someone who's poorer than us. 倒调来讲无，逐摆会有人嘛是有，若是逐摆有人有比咱较有钱无，嘛是逐摆会有人比咱较穷。Therefore, we have to learn to be content with what we have. 所以咱咧学安怎对咱。对咱家己有满意，对咱家己咱所有的物件有满意。We all nothing in this world。其实咱来讲无，世界的物件，世界所有的物件，伫这世界无，唔是只只咱的，唔是只只咱的 ，because material things are simply here for us to use。We do not possess them。为着物质的物件无。伊是伫遮，予咱暂时用尔，毋是遮只永远要予咱有。We came into this world empty-handed, and we will leave this world empty-handed as well. 咱来这世界，咱空手来这世界，咱离开这世，咱嘛是会空手离开这世界。Therefore, as long as we have food, clothes,in shelter, we should be content and happy. So, if we are not alone, we have a food and clothes, and we have a food and clothes, we have to be happy. But does this mean that we should not have any ambition? Does this mean that we should not strive to improve our lives for the better? The Bible has this to say about it. If this is the meaning that we have the desire, we have the要求，或是，或这个不是意思讲，咱未做要求生命更加进步，或者要求，或者要求钱，或者要求拢做物件。圣经甲咱讲一句话，咱来，我叫我来读互你大家听。If anyone does not provide for his relatives, and especially for his immediate family, he has denied the faith, and is worse.Than an unbeliever. 圣经讲一句话，讲无关系，那是什么人？某人无，伊那是无打拼、趁食，互伊饲伊个家庭、饲伊个亲戚。伊是比一个不信仰个人更加惨，不信仰个人更加惨。So.From this Bible verse, it is very clear that God, despite wanting us to practice contentment, also tells us to provide enough money, food, and shelter to our relatives and self. So, 圣他都话讲一句话无，这是伫圣经来讲无，这真明真明，上帝无。虽然叫咱都爱依足满意无，虽然咱都爱满意，上帝嘛是叫咱都爱打拼趁食，打拼趁食有饭当吃，互咱家己，要吃咱互咱家庭当食，互咱会当好好过日子。安尼 ，We should be content, and at the same time, not neglect our duty. Lan to ai tui lan e shi mia ai mua yi. Mko ta, mko sui lan to ai tui lan e shi mia mua yi. Lan ma bue zhe bu fu zhe ren, bue zhe bue ki ye, bue ki ye lan e jik lin, bue ki ye qi lan ga di, bue ki ye, bue ki ye zho ji gua ying gai zho e dai ji. Bue ki ye shu do, bue ki ye pa bia, tan, tan jia ani. So, when we are hungry, we eat. And to have food on our plate, we have to earn enough to satisfy our hunger. When our wife and kids are hungry, we should provide them as well. So, na si yao bo, tai si lan ma to jia. And yao na si lan be u beng dang jia bo, lan to si ai pa bia, tan jia, ho lan u ji dang bue beng dang ho lan dang jia. Yao na si lan e bo, ang bo, o si kia yao bo, dan tai si ma si ai pa bia tan jia ho yin u beng dang jia, ho yin dang ho gui li ji. So, the fact is, if a man has no needs, wants, and desires, we would not be the most progressive species on earth. Hampek lai kong bo, na si lan lang bo, lan bo yi wang, lan bo shi chou bo, lan bo shi chou bo, o si lan bo su yao e, bo shu bet, bo yi wang bo, shi chou bo, lan bo ben zui se gai, shong jin bo, e dong bo. We would not have cars, ships, airplanes, televisions, cellular phones, and many other things that has made our lives on earth more convenient. We would not be any different from animals that do nothing except eat and sleep. Nasi bo iwan bo lan bue jin bo, lan bue jima bue u cha, bue u jun, hui ki, ten shi, chu ki, go jin zhe. 发展的物件，予咱的生命较方便。咱袂，咱都袂，若是无即挂发展无，为着咱的人的欲望无，咱都交动物无啥物差别，伊只动物，逐工逐工过日子都无创啥物代志，都是食、困、享受尔安尼。 So therefore, it is okay if our purpose. It is okay to have motives and desires. If our purpose is to improve the lives of ourselves, our family, and people around us. So, 简单讲无, 以往是什么不对, 若是咱的目的是想要改变咱的生命, 咱家庭的生命, 叫咱 dan chupi lan pia e lang e xi mia ani e xi mia. It is okay if you are chasing a goal in life, whether it is to finish college or be successful in work and business. I wang bo xia mi dio na si lan e bo de xi shu be ka tua o ta bo bi ya ta zu ta bo ho se tua o ta bo bi ya zuo shi xing gong. 看家，看家，提着地位，安尼。 It is, however, not okay to have desires if our motive is simply to have more money, possession, and stuff. Stuff. 不过，以往，那是咱的以往的目的，是想要，大行拢想要有无。 这都唔对咯，这都是一个唔对咯。Because let us face it, it is impossible to own everything in the world. 一条无可能咱大项物件拢会当摕到。If our motive to own everything is to simply to brag and outdo our neighbors and people around us with fancier cell phone gadgets. And cars, this is not okay. Kasi yan e bok dek bo, si shube, tetyo, So, how do we practice contentment in our daily life? Here are the three strategies we should do to become more content, more and more content. So, let's do some things in our life that will make our life more enjoyable. Here we can provide three ways to make our life more enjoyable. Number one, trust that God will provide for you. Number two, stop comparing with others. And number three, be thankful and grateful at all times. Sahang hong wat, day tang to si, shong xing shong de, eh, shang xing sang di hui ti gong gay ni. Be di to si, m tang yao bai lang bi gao. De sa di to si, si si, xin chun gan gan ji, o si 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 ai, si si ai gam un. First, let us trust that God will provide. The itlan to si ai shong xin shong de ti gong holan lan so su yao e meng jia. The first thing to find contentment is to trust that God will provide. If we think about it, spiritual people like monks, nuns, priests, pastors, master in our Tao temple, and even Tao cultivators tend to be more content than average people. Lan de tang ai zo e bo to si shong xin shong de. Na si lan shu shu ki lai bo shu do lang bo shu he shu he shu ni go che shu ni go diam chuan su Tiam chuan su, zhou li, jian hen, jian lang, bi po tong lang, ka zi zhu, ka mua yi. It is not because they don't have desires and aspiration. It is because they trust God will provide them with things that they really need. Jian si yi su gong, he shu ni go tiam chuan su, bo yi wang. Or si bo bo ya bo bo le yao qiu jin bo si wei dio yin shou xin shong de ho yin so yin jia jia so su yao e meng jia. So if we trust that God will not only meet our spiritual but our emotional, mental and physical need as well, we will be more and more content. Si lan shong xin shong de, m si gana e holan, e holan, ling xin kam wa yi, ma e tan holan xin te kam wa yi, o si lan xin gua kam wa yi bo, lan to e gam ka, tau, gam ka, lan e si mia lu ai lu zi zu. The truth is, there are so many things we have to be thankful to God. Too many to list down, in fact. But here are the three major things God has already provided for us. Hambek lai gong bo, lan jin zui meng kia ai dui shong de gam un. Mgo shu zui meng kia lan ai dui shong de gam un. Mgo shong jo, lan do ai dui shong de gam un. Ito iho lan sa hang meng kia. Number one, God gave us two hands to enable us to earn. They tang bo shong de, ho lan neng ki chu, ho lan e tang tan jia. God has provided us with complete sets of hands, feet, and a healthy body. This is already a huge blessing. For not all of us are fortunate enough like us. Our hands, feet, and body enable us to work and produce wealth. If it is not because of our physical tools provided by God, we will all already be starving. So let us be thankful and not take our physical bodies for granted by not being lazy, continuously work hard for living, and of course, take good care of them by exercising regularly. Siyong tebo, hula ng kichu, ng kika, to genkong e shinte. Che to ikin si chige, si fulo. Che to ikin si chige, siyong te, lan ay tui siyong, siyong ti kam unlo. Ito ang si tage lang u ng kichu, ng kika. Ito lan u ka, u chu, u shin kubo. Lan, hula ng etang zo shit. Etang papia zo shit. Papia zo shit, papia tan jia, hula ng u tang jia, u. 有当吃，有当养书，那不是为着咱的手脚无，咱起码都已经咧夭死咯。好，咱在永远感恩咱上帝，咱要哪感恩咱上帝，就是爱唔通病多，爱拍拼趁食，了爱好好照顾咱身体，爱甲食运动，咱身体甲袂拍败安尼。Number two。God gave us peoples around us that always supports us. Daddy hang bo shong shong ti ho lan lan pia e lang la pia e lang lan chi kwa pia e lang bo iti le pang i chi kwa pia e lang pang ma e pang mang lan. God uses people in your life to provide for you. They are our parents that provide food for us and nurtured us to childhood to adulthood. They are also our circle of friends who's here to encourage us, make us happy, and support us in times of need. And of course, they are our bosses who gave us job and employment so that we will have enough money to get by. They di hambo to silan piya ilang, lan piya ilang mo chiu lan e pebu, pebu ka lan chiu lan tuahan. 好栽培咱，交咱的朋友，咱的朋友无做咱的同伴，互咱欢喜，要支持咱。还个第四是咱的头家，咱工作的头家，咱的头家无咱适当做，互咱适当做，为着因互咱有适当做，无咱才有当看家，当饲咱家己，饲咱家庭，安尼。即挂人无就是上帝，互咱，互咱送，互咱，互。可以来世界当帮忙咱，咱才会当好好过日子。所以咱遇到这挂人，无咱都要永远感谢咱的上帝。Third, we have to be thankful for God for giving us many miracles in life. 第三，无咱都要感恩咱上帝，就是给咱也做积极的物件，也做 miracle。奇妙的东西，奇妙，世界真多奇妙，每个都有，咱是咱只不知而已，不过其实世界也多奇妙的东西。 Miracles happen every day, courtesy of our Heavenly Father. We just fail to recognize them. The sun rises every day and sets every day, providing us enough heat to sustain life on earth and for plants to grow. The plants give us oxygen to breathe,as well as food for us to eat. The moon is up in the sky, giving us light at the evening and also affecting our planet's ocean tides and also affects our weather, making our planet more hospitable. And of course, liquid water continues to exist on the ocean and on river, making life on Earth more possible. 奇妙的物件发生就，当地发生就。当日早起日头阁会起来，了日头阁会落山，那不是为着日头无，日头会大无多啊，树啊交植物根本都无可能会死会出来，那不是为着植物无，咱世界都无氧气，那是无氧气，咱都无可能的话，了阁刷落去植物，互咱有米有菜通食，互咱有物件通食。我刷落去有牛牛，那不是为着牛牛无暗，咱的暗暝更加暗，为不是为着牛牛会光。要我刷落去无牛牛，牛牛影响到咱世界的天气， nam si dito gay new bo lan se kai ki ki e ko ka ko ka ko ka bai e shong shong ko ka zui hong tai ko ka luan ani yao lan de qiu qi ma gong zui wu zui tang dim wu wu zui tang dim wu zui tang yong che ma si lan lan yi ai dua ga mu ni meng jia so ji kwa lan de ga mu ji kwa zu zui meng jia se kai wu e lan dou ai dui shong de gam un. So, always trust that God will provide for us. For the truth is, we have a hole in the heart. We always feel that we are lacking something. That hole cannot, it's not to be filled with material riches. Fill the hole with our heart. Fill the hole in our heart with God, which will provide that us with peace, rest, and hope. And I promise you, our lives will be happier and more content. We go cha cha combo, lan lang bo, lian lan de xin gua wu ji wu ji yap kang. We do lan xin gua wu ji yap kang, mo lan tak mai gam ga, lan tak mai gam ga, lan mo xi mia lu kia. Yao ji lan kiam xie mi meng jia, mei yong xie mi meng jia lai bo, mi si wei mi si yong ji, mi si wei de zai san lai bo. Lan nai yong xiong xiong de. 保咱的康，咱就会感觉较知足、较满意，了较心肝嘛会较爽，了咱嘛会较欢喜。安尼，用上帝保咱心肝的康，咱一生命就会较欢喜，了会较得到生命人生的意义。安尼 ，The number two thing we have to do is to stop comparing with others. 咱第二项爱做的代物件就是，唔通阁交别人比较。At this time, we stop comparing with other people, because no matter how many wealth or possessions we acquire, there's no way we can outdo other people. There will always be someone who will have more than we have right now, be more successful than us in our career and live a more comfortable life than we have right now. 咱唔通阁交别人比较咯，伊就无管咱赚着偌济钱，咱无可能会通交别人交咱厝边诶人比咱较济，袂通比咱较好。无管咱赚偌济钱，逐摆会有人比咱较有钱。 有人比咱较有财产，有人比咱的，有人地位比咱较悬，要永远嘛有人生活比咱活较爽，安尼。 Because the truth is, many of us often get caught in the comparison trap. We like to compare other people's money, house, cars, job titles, attractiveness, popularity, and many other things. 伊就咱大部分咱大家人无，咱真爱交人比较，咱爱看别人，诶，咱看别人有啥诶钱，敢比咱较侪，看别人厝内敢比咱较水，看别人厝诶车敢比咱较水，又是比咱较侪车。 看别人会比位，敢比人较好；看人比人较水，又是比人较香；看别人较比人较出名，或是较无名，交遐济物件，安尼咱真正爱交人比较，所以就安尼咱较袂袂满意。Unfortunately, comparison not only does us no good. Comparison is the thief of joy, as said by former U.S. President Theodore Roosevelt more than 100 years ago. 不过，咱爱情爱比较无，比较对咱无好，不但对咱无好无，会让咱无欢喜，会让咱无欢喜。就以前一个美国总统无，罗斯福总统无，伊讲一句话，讲比较是。 比较是荷兰是上无是是 比较会甲咱心肝会欢喜，所偷掉，偷掉，会甲咱的心肝会说满意物件去用，会去用，会甲偷杀，安尼偷掉。 And not only does comparison rob us of joy, it also lowers our self-esteem, makes us feel insecure. 要我刷落去无，比较不但不会让咱无欢喜无，伊个会让咱感觉，敢若讲咱真无动用，叫咱感觉咱是咱这个人真无动用，叫这人。 Plus, when we are seeing posts on social media that make us jealous, we are not seeing the big picture. We are only seeing the fruit of their labor or hard work. We do not know the struggle that a certain friend on social media went through in order to lose weight and get fit. We do not know the sacrifice that acquaintance we know went through in order to buy his dream car and house. 要刷落去无，咱常常踮脸书看人，播啥物，互咱食醋无？咱是看到伊个因个结果尔，咱是看到伊个果尔，咱嘛无看到伊个，咱嘛其实咱无看到伊个因，咱无看到伊个因，咱毋知影即个人，咱也是看到伊个果，咱看到伊个果，伊就伊比咱较有钱，比咱较。
比咱较成功，咱就食醋。不过咱其实咱唔知，咱也看到伊个，咱唔知伊因是啥物，咱唔知伊因是干哪只嘛因啊，干来只嘛身材哪水，可能伊早做拍拼运动，可能伊早做肥，不过伊就伊想要改变伊个，改变伊个身材，伊就做拍拼运动，逐日逐礼拜三拜四拜起来走起来起来健身，伊只嘛则会身材变做较水。
过另外一个无，咱是咧看到一个人有买新的房车，买新的厝内，咱食醋，咱唔知影可能伊早伊做拍拼，伊做欠钱，欠做侪钱，做拍拼工作，做做做做做做做做做牺牲，即嘛早伊早伊早欠有够钱，通买伊收袂厝，交伊收袂车，安尼，所简单讲无比较。 咱是甲咱看到伊个果，咱无看到伊个因，伊甲咱做啥物因，即马才得到即款好个果，所以咱毋通一直比较。 Last, only two things will happen to us when we compare ourselves with others. Either we become jealous when we see their lives are better than us, or we become arrogant, proud, and conceited when we see that we are ahead of others. So, 比较无，敢若会互咱两个歹物件。第一项无，若是咱看到别人比咱较好，咱就食醋；第二无，若是咱看到别人比咱较倒霉，咱比别人较好，咱就感觉臭屁，搁骄傲。安尼，这两项拢唔对，所以咱唔通交人比较。 Number three, and the last one. Be thankful and grateful at all times. 第三项无，就是爱感恩，爱时时感恩。 The third things we have to do to be more content is to be grateful. 咱第三项爱做的无，就是爱时时感恩。 Let us make it a habit of being thankful to 3 and 5 things daily. 咱家己创这习惯，当日。 对三项，我是五项物件，说感恩。就即嘛，我想要叫我想要咱大家收收的，什么三项物件咱都爱感恩，咱静静啊收。什么三项物件咱都爱感恩，静静啊收。我叫我给恁一分钟。 Let us think of 3 things we have to be thankful to. I'll give you five minutes to think about it. Shoot, done. After 5 minutes, have you think what five things we have to be content? Do we feel more thankful? So being thankful is one of the easiest way to fight discontentment. So kiwa ko din gohon jing shu lang goha meng kia ai kam un e sa ha meng kia ai kam un ni nu shu tio no be ai shu diao din an wa kam ka ni kam kam ka kam ka ka kam un kam ka 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 zi zi zu kam ka kam wa xin ya kam wa yi si mi si u shu wa ka kam ka ka kam wa yi se zhe zhe jing ming gong kam un si shong gan gan de hong wa ho lan e Holan kamka, that is simia kamwa. Ani. So people who are ungrateful are generally disliked. We probably have experienced kids accepting gifts from us. But instead of saying thank you, they just walk away, acting like a spoiled kids, without a hint of gratitude. And we also probably have experience giving alms or money to the beggar. But just like an ungrateful kid, once they received money from us, they didn't even say thank you or express gratitude to us. How do we feel about them? We feel bad and lousy about them, right? So people who aren't thankful are hated. So, and while on the other hand, people who are grateful and who always thank you for everything you've done to them, we love them and we appreciate them even more and we like to be friends with them. So lan ai gong bo na chi chi ge lang bo kam bo yao kam un bo lan ai bo ai ge lang lan ai bu kan bo ai lang ko lan ko tui ge lang jin to ya bi ru se chi ge gina lan ko ni lan jie ding yam na chi chi ge gina bo lan ho ge gina le bo ya ge gina bo yao ka lan se de to xia bo yao kam un yao ko xiang bo lan ni xiang mi kam ka lan dai xi la mai kam ka zo chi ge gina zo bo le ma wa zo bo yao kam un na yao lan ko e tu ye gina chi kam ka zo to ya ani ko ni a chi ge bo to chi cha na chi cha kwa ni cha kam ko lan ho yi chi yao chi cha Kì chả gì, không cần sẽ cảm ơn bố, có hiểm bố, làm mày cảm giác tốt ya. So là gì chứ cái lăng, không cảm ơn bố, anh đối cái lăng tốt ghê. Đo điều bố là gì chứ cái lăng, đặt mày luôn thì sẽ cảm ơn bố. Lần này chuẩn bị giao cái lăng đầu tiên, rồi lần này giao số, lần này cảm giác cái lăng chân hổ, anh đi. So folks. We have to be thankful and grateful at all times. No times. And here at Tao Center, we always give huge importance to gratitude. Để làm Tao Trung Tâm bộ, cảm ơn chính trọng yếu, là chính trọng yếu cái đạo đức. Notice whenever we talk with each other. We always end a sentence with "In God's grace." 大家点有注意到？那是咱在多道务中心，那是咱咧讲话，咱特卖常常拢会教讲天恩师德，咱点有注意到 ？It's because we want to always be thankful to our heavenly Father, no matter what our situation are. 伊就咱想要时时，伊就咱多道务中心。道中想要咱时时爱感恩，所以咱逐摆叫咱逐摆拢用这习惯，讲天恩师德。Also, we don't start a meal without chanting a Thanksgiving prayer because we know having a food on the table is always a blessing, whether they're just an average meal or a gourmet cuisine. 了过另外一个无，咱要吃饭之前，无咱拢会说感谢天恩师德，感谢老祖师、尊尊师母大德，安尼感恩。咱感恩一条，咱要食饭之前，咱会感恩一条。咱知啊，那是咱桌顶有饭刚食无，这是一个福气咯。无管这饭是简单的饭，或是一个真好食的饭，饭安尼。And finally, a lecturer will always give thanks to Heavenly Fathers, all the Buddha, saint, and sage seniors, masters, and all Tao kings before he starts a lecture. 要想要背部,解刚书部,被刚口部,他们要开始解口,刚口部,他们要,老师,上天,老师,师尊师母,见人将传书,各位祖先,谢感恩,安尼。 So, let us learn to be thankful at all times. No matter what our blessings we are, no matter what situations we are right now, be thankful for everything. Be thankful for everything we have. Learn to be thankful for everything we have. So, dan ta gebo, dan to ai o si si gam un, bo guan na xie mi jing hing bo, zhe bi jing hou bai bo, tak mai to ai gam un. Be thankful even when the food on the table are average. Be thankful even when if your snacks are just ordinary sky flakes or biscuit. Be thankful even if you have meager salaries. Be thankful even if we have to commute every day to work because we don't have our own car or motorcycles. Nanto ay kamun ham nasilan kat nanto ay shishi kamun nasilan chima lan be chai pong si chin po tong ya lan ma si to ay kamun nasilan chima lan tiam shim lan kana u ping gan tang cha niya lan ma si to ay kamun nasilan chima lan e shin sui jin sui lan ma si to ay kamun wi tio shong jo lan m si yo wi tio shong jo lan go shin sui wi tio wei lan ham shin sui to bo 要，但是咱起码有车当搭，有法度当搭车去上班，无车咱无家己的车，咱家当地个法度搭车去上班，或是咱无家己的奥托拜，咱当地都爱搭车，咱嘛是爱感恩，咱嘛是都爱感恩，伊就上少咱搁有工作，安尼。 If we do not learn to be thankful right now, no, believe me, you will not be thankful in the future, even if you have better and more possession in the future. You will never find contentment. So, yo ka ta gekong, na silan chima, simya ko kantan bo, nan bwe yao se to siya, bwe yao kam un bo, apay na silan, kulengan ka o chi, kulengan ka o zai siya, nan masi bwe kam ka kam un. 那么不会，起码都不要感恩。阿伯，咱的性命够好起，不过够不要感恩。所以咱起码简单，无咱都爱感恩。安尼，咱再会感觉满足。So in conclusion, I hope these three strategies are helpful. And I hope you learn something about being more content. So, 结论，好些感觉，上好今仔日好些所讲的，会帮忙咱大家，希望咱大家今仔学到物件了，咱会感觉，咱会感觉咱的生命，咱会感觉咱生命较满意，较知足，because by nature, man is discontent. We always feel like something is amiss. That is what, hence we feel miserable and unhappy. That is why we need to practice contentment. The truth is, contentment is not easy. It is something we have to grow into. It takes discipline and effort. But at the end of the day, not only will you feel good, you will be happier and more at peace with yourself and lead a happier life. 家家共和, 知足不简单做, 这爱看明演习, 要让爱怕不要凶多, 要这个是, 阿给人爱, 爱凶凶, 阿给大家学习, 阿给大家学习, 要大家学习, 不过, 那是咱, 咱凶凶, 学习, 知足不, 就要跟大家讲, 咱的心不但会感觉到欢喜, 咱的生命会较快乐，了咱会感觉，咱也会感觉较满意安尼。 So finally, we need the help of God. True contentment can only be found in Him. So no matter what situation in our life we found ourselves at the moment, we should always stay rooted in God to find true contentment. So, 上后尾无, 咱欠你上帝、上天的帮忙, 恰恰的知足无, 敢若上天会当予咱赢，会当提供咱赢。 So, 无管咱即马有钱无钱, 生活过真快乐，或是真痛苦无，痛苦无， 咱都爱拍拼收多，拍拼相信上帝，拍拼相信上帝， 一条敢若上帝会当予咱恰恰满意。 So this ends my lecture. If I said anything wrong, I would like to ask for forgiveness from our Heavenly Father, forgiveness from our Buddha Jigong, to all the Buddha saints and sages, to our master seniors, and to all of you. Thank you, everyone, and good night. So kinahiwa kang kacha.
但是希望我讲什么问题，讲什么唔对，写玄乎写罪，写大家，写大家原谅，感谢大家，大家晚安。感恩Stephen，感谢。刚才来邀请咱的蔡点禅师给咱播唱。Thank you, Brother Stephen. Let us invite our 点禅师 for the supplementary.
请点禅师慈悲，请请圣善助理翻译。各位道亲好，阿弥。好，今天你周静瑶吼，你做讲我这嘴巴吼，应该是讲悲剧的人生。So tonight
the topic of our brother Stephen is about being contented in our life.
那么在英文内底啊，这个 life 哦，这个在咱人物来讲哦，这讲做是人生，还是讲工作是生活，还蛮讲，蛮在工作是生命。The life 这里哦，就么做一些话。So
the word 生命 in English we can translate it as our everyday life, our being alive or our life as it is.
那么在 我哋边度啊？你做信仰，伊跟阿爹仔一直讲生命，生命，一直伊嘅习惯就是安尼啦。So
because our brother Stephen is brought up here in the Philippines, so he always says 生命，生命。哈，那其实吼，生命这项代志啊，阿都讲起来有较严肃咯。Because the word 生命 is a very special word.
哈，较严肃。And
it is a very solemn word.
啊，也严肃了哈。昨天只爱讲吼，啊，起码咱是要安那追求一个吼会知足的人生。So
now, what we are talking about is how do we how can we be contented with our life?
哈，那么人要知足吼，讲起来，刚才杜阿周静瑶所说不简单。So
to be contented is not a very simple thing to do.
哈，因为 外口的社会啊，即卖迄个经济结构就是教咱就是爱消费、爱开钱。Because
what a society is teaching us now, in order to have a good economy, society is teaching every one of us to spend a lot.
啊，去开钱啊，去买物件啊。To
spend our money to buy things that we want.
那么，伊一直鼓励咱去买物件去消费的，啊，所以咱变讲吼。
So we are always being encouraged to spend whatever we have to buy all the things that we want. So by that, by being encouraged by the outside environment, our heart will also be moved and we will also be swayed to want whatever we see. So when our Dian Chuanshi was about 40 years old, during that time their economic income was not really that stable, and Chai Ama, the mother of our Chai Dian Chuanshi, always tells her like this. So she was always telling our Dian Chuanshi not to want whatever others have. So because there are things that we are destined to have, but there are also things that we are not destined to have. So when we are getting enlightened and we can understand more things, we will have less and less wants in our life. So how is it done? That is done through the process of our cultivation. It will teach us what we should do and what is right and wrong. So with whatever we do, we must do it with the thought of paying back what we owe and paying back what we have vowed before. So in cultivation, it is teaching us that we should collect our virtues. So how is it done? It is teaching us that we should do we should have all the good thoughts in our mind. We should say good words and we should have good thoughts and do good things. So to have good thoughts, to say good words, and to do good deeds, and also to read good books, those are four good things in life. So during the course of our having good thoughts, saying good words, and doing good deeds, and reading good books, we will have that feeling that all those things from the outside force are not really that important. So what our brother Stephen has mentioned a while ago, that as a human, when we were born, God has already provided us with so many main things that we need. So we can see that God takes care even with a single small little worm or a little bird. So how can he leave us humans to starve to death? So when a person says that he cannot find any work, he cannot find any thing to do so that he can earn a living, but we should remember that when we were born, God has given us our hands, our feet, and when we, if we know how to use them, we can always earn for our living and we will not get starved. So in China, there is a very popular saying which says that every single grass represents a way. So every single grass, God provides him with a do so that it can live.
So nang bo ko ning gong bo min jiang tang jia a yao xi go bo li wei dan bo ko tao tan.
So unless we are very lazy that we do not want to work to earn a living, it is impossible for us humans to die because we are do not have anything to eat.
Ha. So yao jie de jin nu nia ai gong su la, gong wu neng ge ran ho, tuo shang ge de jian jin fui kong lo.
So there is a story that says that there were two different persons who die at the same time. So both of them went to the God of Hell. So God of Hell told them that they have to be reborn again to become a human.
那么这个阎罗王就问这个人，A这个人问说，啊，你想要出去做什么款的人？So
the God of Hell asked one of them, what kind of a person, what kind of a human do you want to be born to become?
他就说啊，我想要做一个，大家人拢给我物件的人。So
one of them says that I want to be born to become a person whom everybody will give me things that I need.
And
then he asked the second person, how about you? So I want to become a person who can provide other people. So the God of Health said, I will give you what you want. So the person who wishes to have everybody give him everything that he needs was born to become a beggar. So he was born to be a person who always has his palm facing up because he is always asking things from other people. So the other person who wished to be born to become a person who gives things to others. So he was born to become a rich man. So he was born to be to become a person who always gives donations to the needy, who always helps during calamities, and who always help all those poor people. So in Chinese character, there were two words that look very similar. One of them is greed and the other is being poor. They have the upper part of the character are totally the same. So the word greed has the upper part the same as the word being poor. So how is it that we will become needy or poor? It is because we are always we do not know to be contented. And we want to have everything that we see.
So
So our heart will never know what contentment is, and our hands is always having our palm facing up because we always want to ask things from other people.
好，那么，这个富家人就无同了，富家人以遐好人。
So when the other person was born to be rich, he is different.
啊，有物件咧，啊，就会甲人讲结婚，有分丢。
So when he was born to become a human, whenever he has something, he will always want to share it with other people.
所以咧，这个吼，会好也未好也，就是看咱吼，人生活过了会幸福无幸福，就是看咱吼，会知足还是未知足，会晓跟人分享啊，会晓跟人分享。
So to be born, to become a rich person or to become a poor person, it all depends on our heart. If we can have a happy life or if we have a sorrowful life, it all depends on do we know how to share what we have with other people. So if we have money and we do not know how to share it with others, it is just like what the story was a while ago, that a person will be drowned because he will never let go of his gold. So as a cultivator, there are things that we know that we should do, and they are all very simple things. Do we need to eat good food like meat and chicken and fish? No, not necessarily. No matter how good the taste of food is, when it passes our throat, everything, when it reaches our body, everything is just the same. And when they reach our intestine and reach our stomach, everything comes out the same. They will all be the same. So when we have a meal that will cost us a 10,000, and compared with a meal that will cost us only 50 pesos, they are all just the same when they reach our body. When we can ask a doctor and they will assure us that they are just the same. So if that is so, what is important to us is that if we can eat and it can make us feel full, that is already something that is correct to do. We have to live our life with wisdom, and also just like what our saints and sages are telling us, that we should eliminate our greed. We should try our best to eliminate our greed to the lowest level. So we can reach contentment more easily that way. So during this pandemic, feel more contented in this situation. So when we may say that it is very difficult and it is very difficult for us to be contented.
哦，咱也知影，每一工咱爱困起来，目睭闭紧哦，这就是上天的恩赐咯。So
we should remember that every day when we are able to wake up from our sleep, that is a very great gift from heaven.
啊，啊，够我都好听。
That when we wake up, we are able to breathe, that is a gift from God. So we can see, look at the statistics, and we will see that during the pandemic, so many people has passed away. So even though that we may say that despite all the difficulties brought about by COVID-19, but still we have to be thankful that we are able to wake up every day, and we must be thank God for that. So that was our Tian Chuan's simple conclusion for our lecture tonight. Tian Chuan Si wants to thank our Zhou Tian Chuan Si and Tian Tian Chuan Si for this opportunity to make the conclusion for our lecture. So we are also very thankful for our youth who are, despite the fact that they cannot understand Chinese, they are all sitting there listening to our lecture. So our Tian Chuan Si wants to wish every one of us to have happiness, good health, and good fortune. So again, contentment can bring us happiness. So our lecture will end at this point tonight.